Okay guys, so I have a really interesting fact for all of you. Go to your Google search and type Bruce Wayne. Now when you do that, you see this yellow Batman thing that's moving. You click on that and this is what happens. Isn't it interesting?